Public Works Department PWD Minister Ashok Chavan has tested positive for COVID-19. He is the second minister in the Maharashtra government to catch the infection after Housing Minister Jitendra Awhad. According to reports, Chavan's condition is stable and he is currently admitted at a hospital in Maharashtra's Nandedh after being under home quarantine for the last few days.